What's up, kiddos? Here today to do my embellishment box. And right now, I have the cutest paper. And I got this from my fall break paper kit, okay? And this is from Cartabella. I don't know if y'all guys can see, but Cartabella section. So y'all happen to want to get that Cartabella. And I did the leaf, and I found this cutest little girl, and I think this is going to be adorable on here, okay? And so we're gonna push you down just a little bit further. So I'm gonna go ahead and glue her. And this was in some old clippings that a friend of mine had, and I just thought it was too cute. Very, very fall looking. I'm gonna put it right there on this side. And so she's got the leaves and everything. And wonder how you guys were doing. Doing pretty cool myself. And then we're gonna get some leaf flowers stickers here. I've never done an embellishment box, so this is my first time learning how to do this, guys. All right, these stickers are like let's do some of these. I want to do some pretty leaves. They're playing Christmas music. I didn't know that, realize that. So we're gonna put that there. And then we're gonna have a red leaf over here. And that's all right, we can have Christmas music. I'm in the mood for it. Let's put that one right there. And I may paint some of the back of the box. I don't know yet, or the sides. So now we're gonna put a little pumpkin right there. And I may distress her a little bit with some ink. I'm gonna put a couple of pumpkins. Want this very fall. And I also have some fall ribbon, and I'm gonna place some of this ribbon kind of crunch this up, make it look kind of, you know what I mean? Ouchie, ouchie. Make sure we get it glued on there good. Underneath there on that one. We don't want to cover our little girl up. And we'll get these going here. Like so. Supposed to be country music. I don't know. know what all it's playing, but it's supposed to be country music. That's all right too. I think that looks really, really cute so far. I'm going to cut the trim off over here. And I've got some really pretty beads that I'll be decorating with too. We want some stickers here that say "Give Thanks." And inside, I'm going to be having embellishments, homemade embellishments. So about right there. Tuck that in more. There we go. Give it that tuck look. On the other side, I might put an acorn down on this end. Like so. How's it turning out, y'all? Trying to make it look fall festive, Thanksgiving, you know. Embellishment, and eventually when I get done with this, then whoever wants to do a trade, we can do a trade. I'm thinking more on the lines of gold bling. I know I got some gold. I have to do it just in the sparkly. I thought I had some gold. Alright. I think gold would have looked prettier. But anyway, we want this right on the far edge. Of course, it wants to try to break apart. Alright. I'm going to put a little bow. I've got some different deals that I can make little. Playing country. All right. I don't know why they were playing all that other mess. Y'all, it's looking so cute. Okay. I'm trying to get the sticker apart on this, and if I don't, I guess I'm gonna hot glue it. I just don't have their fingernails for it. That's what it is. There we go. And I just threw the sticker away. There we go. Put her like that. She's looking really, really cute. Now, take some of the dye that we've got here and trying to think that I had a paper towel. Okay. Sorry about that. I had to go grab some tissue here so we can do this. And what I want to do is distress this. And we're going to line it up like so. It's actually looking really good. Okay, so we lined that up a little bit, and then on the edges here, and along the edges here, okay. That actually is turning out really pretty to me, to be my first time. All right, so now I want to make the little bow. And mind you, I am not good with bows. But we are going to attempt this. We're going to put this bow probably about right there. And I'm going to squinch it together, and I'm going to get a little bit of string. I can find my there's the bow. I did it! Oh my god, I did it! Okay. I think I'm gonna put I was thinking about something to put that won't look so big and gawky. I may trim this up. Like that? Yeah. A little extra glue on it so it don't. I want the bow to kind of fluff out like so. Look at there, y'all. Okay, so that's pretty well all I'm going to do today. I just wanted to be able to show y'all so far. I'm going to try to distress a little bit more of it to get that look for the little girl and, you know, all the things that I want to incorporate in this. But so far, y'all, she is turning out so pretty. And I may take the lid off of this and paint this box a color. And then I can snap it right back on because it does come off. And so I may do that and paint it a different color. But here's the thing. If you guys want to do an embellishment trade with me, let me know in the comments below. And if there's multiple people, I'll just have to pick somebody because I can't do like 10 of them. I have two. And I would love to do one. And I'm going to put a lot of different little trinkets. I have so many different little trinkets and stuff. And of course, I'm going to home make a few things and fit them inside of here, you know. Make sure that they fit inside of here. So they'll be, you know, big enough. I might even put a few of these. I don't know if they'll fit. Put a few other little things in there to kind of go. But you get the general idea anyways. But so far, this is turning out so good. And hopefully you enjoyed this video. I know I'm enjoying it so far. And I'll add some leaves and some, you know, real leaves. Not real, but you know what I mean. And some other things on here too to finish her out. And let me know in the comments below how it's going. And I certainly appreciate you. And I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye, guys.